I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the transparent navigation bar on your Google Pixel. Are you looking to add a touch of sleekness to your Google Pixel phone or tablet interface? One way to do that is by enabling a transparent navigation bar. It not only gives your Pixel a more streamlined look, but also provides a more immersive experience when using apps or browsing. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of enabling the transparent navigation bar on your Google Pixel and enhancing the aesthetic of your device. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on the transparent navigation bar on your Google Pixel. Step 1. The first thing you need to do is put your Google Pixel phone or tablet in developer mode. You can start this process by tapping the Settings app on your Google Pixel home screen. The Settings app opens. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap About Tablet in this menu. Associated options are shown. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of this menu until you see Build Number and then tap Build Number 7 times. As you start tapping, you'll see a message letting you know how many more taps are required before you unlock developer mode. You'll eventually see a message letting you know that you're a developer. Step 4. Return to the main settings menu if you're on your Pixel phone and then tap System in the settings menu. System options are shown. Step 5. Scroll down this menu and then tap Developer Options. The Developer Options screen opens. Step 6. Scroll down this menu and then tap to toggle on Transparent Navigation Bar. Going forward, the navigation bar background color on your Google Pixel phone or tablet will be transparent by default. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.